We just turned over a rock and found a Helgrammite underneath. It's in the middle of pupating.
We think it's a female.
To become a Dobson fly. And Cedar is confident it's a female. Ooh, it's not happy. We're going to cover it back up under its rock. So it is happy.